This is the beginning from where you start walking towards the Takmak Tok. As you can see at the far over there, that is the Nagar Khana, the main gate of the, and this is the route where you go towards the Takmak Tok. As you can see, it is coming and going. If you are lucky enough, you will be able to see the point where that route leads, and that is it. That is it. Get a hold of that point, because yeah, look at that. It's a heck of an experience when you are over here. This is something which is untouched by men, and when things are not touched by men and damaged by men, the nature is really beautiful. That is what we are here to see and enjoy. Look at the way everything has cleared on that side. As you can see, this is where we were before. These are the towers and the main palace walls which are there. It has cleared just now. It is looking really amazing. I'm not sure if I'm able to catch it properly in this camera, but yeah, it is looking gorgeous, and a little bit of sun has come up, because of which everything has cleared. So maybe I'll be able to get some view from this point, and if I get it, I'll show it to you. Other than that, we have to walk from this end, and from this mountain over there, we go to the backside where this Jagdeshwar mandir is there. That is where Shivaji Maharaj used to, every single day, to do his prayers. It was a magical. I think this fort still, with such views, produces some amazing beauties. You can see that point which is over there. It is just appearing and disappearing again and again because of the cloud cover. I just can't sit over here for hours and enjoy the beauty which is there, but I can't do that. Another thing is, my battery is also dying, so it's very difficult. One interesting thing which I want to show you is, I don't know how this person is going to go. We are at such a massive height, and they are just here grazing. So I don't know, it's a mystery for me. Some new point, I think it will take me more time to discover that. So let's move for now. My phone battery is also dying, so I'll keep it for charging power bank, and then I'll continue the next video. See ya. Well, out of respect, I didn't talk much at the Samadhi of Shivaji Maharaj. Now, if you notice, this is the statue of cow, and this is the temple, Jagdeshwar Mandir. Now, it resembles a lot like a mosque, and it was because to protect it from intruders in that time. As you can see inside, there is the temple. Thank you.